third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, getting up didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you're put under pressure. Cross 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman that's weak. Across 110th Street, pushers won't let the junkie go free. Across 110th Street, woman trying to catch a trick on the street. You bet, baby. Across 110th Street, you can find it all in the street. Talk to y'all about right now. Hey, brother, there's a better way out. Shorting that coke, shooting that dope man you're copping out. Take my advice, it's either live or die. You got to be strong if you want to survive. The family on the upper side of town will catch hell if without a ghetto around. In every city you'll find the same thing going down. Harlem is the capital of every ghetto town. Let me sing it. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman that's weak. Across 110th Street, wishes won't let the junkie go free. Trick on the street, ooh baby, across 110th Street, you can find it all.
苍茫，一剪寒梅傲立。 人飘香。爱我所爱，无怨无悔，此情长留。
Gonna go out tomorrow for the vlog. I'm going to do something a bit different and experimental, but you'll just have to wait and see that.
More, and they learn that they actually don't know that much. But then, if they really start to keep at it, then eventually they'll learn more and become an expert.
Well, that's so long here.
Yeah, no, it's not experience. Like,
your friend is like right there. He knows nothing about China and.
Got some god awful hands, dude. Looks like I'm looking at Goblin.
Thank you.
that's basically the end of the day. We went to the Gordon Ramsay Burger place, and we went to go to the Forum Shops, and now we're going to go out to eat dinner again at an Italian restaurant, but we're going to go see another Cirque du Soleil show, so I'm just not going to bring my camera. And I wanted to do something unique for this vlog, but I didn't get to do it today. So I hope I can do it tomorrow, which is the day we're going to be leaving. Hopefully I get the time to do it. But anyway, it's been a fun trip. And hopefully the vlog is alright. I know it's not too good, but what you gonna do? I actually bought a camera stabilizer, but I didn't get to use it on this trip. Unfortunately, forgot to pack it. But that's all for today, and I'll see you tomorrow. Carrot Top is my favorite comedian, said nobody ever. This looks like a water heater over here. It's pretty cool. I've been here a million times. Haven't in a few years. The captain from the movie, of course. Thoughts about Titanic, by the way, the movie. First half is like lots of BS romance, but second half is just like a really good action movie. Great action movie. I really like it. Really fun. Second half.
What he did always say, I want to make his toast.
Third class.
You hear that all the time. That's
a saucer. Oh, cool. Look at all this. Oh. It's crazy to think these were at the bottom of the ocean. And yet they look this good. So you got like a teacup. That is a wine pitcher. That's really nice. A butter dish. It's crystal. Looks like baccarat. It's a plate. All really expensive stuff. Soap dish. Basin. Sorry. It's pretty cool. I mean, it is mind-blowing. Like, this was actually at the bottom of the ocean. And it just is here. And it didn't get destroyed. Well-made stuff. I'll never let go. There's the floor. Original floor. Oh, look at that. Look at this. This is pretty cool. That's pretty damn cool. camera. Oh, so this is like film stuff. Wow. Draw me like one of your French girls. Okay. What is that? Cool. Playing 2001 A Space Odyssey music. Blue Danube. Yeah, that's salt shaker, I think. Oh no, that's not a salt shaker. Oh, this is pretty damn cool. Teddy Roosevelt glasses right there. Oh, alligator skin wallet. Got a hype beast on board. Hey, look, that's a chamber pot for the poo and the fee. This looks pretty good on my camera, too. Could make for a good part of the vlog. I believe this is like, is this first or second class? Second class, probably. Wow, look at this. Wow, this is so cool. So the coins found. Wow. Look at that. How much mold and crap is on this? Can't really see. That one's full in it. I think that's President McKinley on there. I like this old currency better. It looks nicer. Punch it. Part of the chandelier. Now the room's getting colder and it's getting to the iceberg. This is pretty damn cool. It's been a while since we've done this. It's like being in the movie. Look at that. So this is like being on the deck. Oh, this looks good on my camera. So you would go up to the side of the ship. The stars. Bunch of people everywhere. This is a real iceberg they've made here. So this, as you can see, and it's pretty beautiful on my camera actually. Really cool. It says do not touch, but I'm really tempted to touch. Is there anyone around here? You know what, I'm just not going to. I've got myself in enough trouble recently. You know what, I'm going to touch for the vlog. It's cold. I can't not touch. The House of Cards quote. It's like a do not enter sign. It just begs you to walk through or something like that. Oh, this is really dark. But that's a butter dish for second class, it says. This looks great on my camera. Soup spoon. Very cinematic. Wow, look at that. Looks great. Can't really read what that says. It's a photo. That says leather case and knife. I think I brought a knife. Well, that's pretty cool. They're projecting like water reflections on the ground. Look how many plates they found. This pan has been stripped. I don't know what this is, but this is a fair head, or fair leads. Look at that. The replica. I think like clothes survived too. That's a chef's hat. Photos survived that were in, like probably put in between books or something. Stuff like that. It's crazy. So this part of the museum, you try to find the guide they give you. They give you a ticket when you come in. You get to see if your guy survived. You just sort of can't be asked to look through this whole thing. But I'm going to for the purpose of the vlog, so here's my ticket. I'll read it. The guy's name is Masabumi Wasono, the only Japanese passenger aboard the Titanic. His family descended from a long line of samurai warriors. So, let's try to find my guy. Right there, my guy survived. Wasono, Mr. Masabumi. Second class, save.
The same. After the Tangiers, the big corporations took it all over. Today it looks like Disneyland. And while the kids play cardboard pirates, mommy and daddy drop the house payments and Junior's college money on the poker slots.
In the old days, dealers knew your name, what you drank, what you played. Today, it's like checking into an airport. And if you order room service, you're lucky if you get it by Thursday. Today, it's all gone. You got a whale show up with $4 million in a suitcase, and some 25-year-old hotel school kid is going to want a social security number. After the Teamsters got knocked out of the box, the corporations tore down practically every one of the old casinos. And where did the money come from to rebuild the pyramids? Junk bonds. Still not sure? Probable, maybe questionable. All right, well, let me know as soon as you can find out. But in the end, I wound up right back where I started. I could still pick winners, and I could still make money for all kinds of people back home. And why mess up a good thing? And that's that.